Pennsylvania and Philadelphia come morning will open COVID-19 vaccines to everyone in Phase 1C. That includes many essential employees such as higher education and construction workers, the press, and election workers as well. A week from tomorrow, any Pennsylvanian or Philadelphian 16 or older will be eligible to get their shot.